song for the broken hearted.
This is our video for what we stayed. It's a very nice courtyard, very beautiful. We're getting ready to go. We already got everything packed up and ready to rock and roll. Honey, where are we staying at?
Baden.
Baden. Yeah, which means shower. Or is it bath? Bath. We'll go with bath. Yeah, but that's where we're staying. It's pretty cool out here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Awesome. It was awesome, yeah. Hate to see, hate to go, but we gotta go. Okay, bye. Okay, we're in Baden. And there's a beautiful garden. Check this out. Well, that's a church behind us. Beautiful church behind us. See, we have no idea what the name is. So check out, it is beautiful. Check out this garden right behind us. How pretty that is. And if only I get my ugly face out of it, that would be a lot better. Well, we're in the middle of Baden. Which means shower, or bathe, or something like that. But you got to take a bath. Well, it is pretty cool, though. Yeah. It was very relaxing afterwards. I didn't even know who I was. I was so relaxed. You and Diana said, "You're so calm. Never like this." Well, but we were having a good time.
What happened in the bath?
I know, right? We're wondering what happened in the bath. She lost her husband there for 30 minutes. Things that they're doing to preserve an old tree, look, they could just let it fall, but instead, look, it's an old tree. They built a tripod under it to hold the fat part of the tree so it doesn't come down on it and not hurt people. They've actually barricaded it. That's pretty cool, just for a tree. Because it's heavy. It doesn't work out, it doesn't go to the gym. It doesn't do PT, that's why it's got heavy, the fat part. We all have fat parts. Some just have more than others.